This video will help students get started using Turnitin Feedback Studio, accessed through turnitin.com. By the end of this video, you will be able to log into your account, enroll in a class, prepare to submit your paper, submit a paper, and view your similarity score and feedback for your paper. After you've walked through the process of setting up your account with your email and password, navigate to turnitin.com and click the login button in the top right. If your institution has set up single sign-on, for example through Google or Clever, you will be able to log in directly without setting up your account. If you're unsure how to log in, speak with your instructor. You will then see your homepage, where any classes you are currently enrolled in are displayed. If your instructor has asked you to enroll yourself in a class, you will need to have the class ID and enrollment key. Click the Enroll in a Class button, or the column, and enter these details to join. To submit an assignment, locate the assignment by clicking the class name from the homepage. You'll then be able to see any assignments in the assignment inbox. You can see any instructions for the assignment, the due date, and the post date, which is when you'll be able to see your instructor's feedback. You can also see if your instructor has attached a rubric or grading form to the assignment. This tells you about the criteria for how your work will be graded, so you should consult this when working on your assignment. When you are ready to submit your work, click the Submit button on the right, which will take you to the submission screen. Provide the title of your assignment and select a file, either from your computer, Dropbox, or Google Drive, depending on where your assignment is stored. Remember that only certain file types can be submitted to Feedback Studio. Click the What Can I Submit link if you need to check. When you have selected your file, click Upload. Your newly submitted assignment will be visible in the assignment inbox by clicking the View button. This opens a view of the assignment in a separate window. It's a good idea to check the assignment to verify that the right file was submitted. Clicking the Information icon gives you further details about the assignment, including the submission date, word count, and file name. The Feedback Studio Similarity Score is an indicator of the percentage of a paper's matches to other sources. The Similarity Report is a tool for instructors and students to easily find matches or similar texts within submitted work. Bear in mind that text similarity is not the same thing as plagiarism, and your instructor will expect to see some text similarity within your work when you are using direct quotes or textual evidence in your writing. Depending on the settings used by your institution, you may be able to see your similarity score and report immediately after submitting your paper, or you may have to wait until after the post date for your assignment to see these features. To view the similarity score, look for the similarity column in the assignment inbox. Following the link will open the Turnitin Feedback Studio viewer, so you can read more about any matches that were found. The similarity layer opens an overview of the most significant matches in your paper. You can see where the matches come from and click through to the original website. You can also open a full list of all the matches in the paper and filter the matches, such as excluding quotes, bibliography, or individual sources. This can help you get a more accurate view of the amount of similarity in your paper. Be aware that your instructor may also have access to AI writing detection software, and they may provide you feedback on this. After the post date, you will be able to see the feedback left on your assignment by your instructor. If your instructor has given you an overall grade, this will be visible in the top right. Layers allow you to isolate comments related to grading from your instructor, and in some cases review e-rater automated feedback. You can also see overall feedback from your instructor as a written comment or an audio comment. We hope this video provided you with a useful introduction to Turnitin Feedback Studio. For more help with Feedback Studio, visit our written guides at help.turnitin.com.